Okay, looking at the microcontroller again. This block will be looking at the Bluetooth module, which is the vertical module here, to the antenna on the back. And the status light down at the bottom blinking, as in before when the microcontroller is communicating with the SRAM and we're getting the status light indicating success or failure. That information is also being passed via Bluetooth. Here to the terminal. So again, we're seeing that fail, which again is planned failure. Just showing that the microcontroller can detect that, but that is the information being passed. I do also have the ability to send commands to the microcontroller to put it into this command line, which I will use in the next video to show the functionality of the SD card. So that is all for now.